Good luck, everybody. Absolute baseball. We're going to hit something really nice. We're going to start things off with our filler. And see who wins the race. So good luck, Jose, Ian, and Larry. We're just getting ready to start the race for this thing. Jose, Larry, and Ian, good luck in the race. Here we go. Winner gets three spots in absolute baseball. Shuffle the list here. We do this seven times. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. Five seconds left. Three, two, one. Ho! Nice going, Ian. Wow, Jose, you gave it a good run, man. Ian T won the race and comes away with a lot of spots here. Three. That's six teams. So let's find out who gets which teams in absolute. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. In absolute baseball. What is going to happen next? Oh my gosh. Seven times through. We're going to random each of those seven times. Let's pull a one of one. Lucky number seven, the first random's all done. Yeah, if you saw any bounties, those are for a different break. I just want to let you know. Those are for a different break. Here come the teams. Through the randomizer seven times. Lucky number 7. So there it is. Oh my, Ian, you got the Yankees, Rays. Sandy, you got the Dodgers, Ian, the Padres. Craig, the Angels. Okay, so this is going in alphabetical order by team name. Jose Ramirez. Jonathan India. Here's a nice Jose Ramirez. Boom. For the Guardians. Jonathan India for the Reds. Brandon Marsh. Parallel. Number 2, 149. 38 of 149 rookie class. Legend of the game, Phil Niekro. Atlanta Braves hit for Ian. Absolute heroes. Royals booklet signature rookie card number to 50. Ian T, you got the book. 28 of 50. What a great looking rookie card. Low numbered 28 of 50. Nice going. Wow. Carl Yastrzemski. Nice Jazz Chisholm. Texas Rangers hit. There you go, Ian, with a hat trick. Nice. Oh, my. Rookie ink. So Corey Ray. So this is just outstanding right here. Milwaukee Brewers jumbo patch. Base number 249, Anthony Rizzo for the Yankees. Here's Aaron Judge. Extreme Team, Trey Turner. Dodgers. So some other really nice stuff coming out of the rip. Lots of fun, man. It was a pretty decent box there. What did you think? Think it was a decent box? I thought it was a decent box. Absolute baseball, everybody. Hope.